We're beginning this academic year in an act of outright intellectual subversion. And frankly, there would be no warrant for it, no excuse for it, no rationale for it, except for one thing. Forever, O Lord, thy word is settled. And if forever the word of the Lord is settled, then that settles it. We're not trying to figure out what to believe. We're not trying to figure out what to teach. We're not trying to figure out what the faith is supposed to be. We're not trying to figure out how to make the faith more relevant for the modern age. We're not trying to figure out how to reform theological education in order to try to recover some purpose amongst the ruins of a theology lost. We are here to say we want to stand with every faithful teacher throughout the history of the Christian church, backwards not only to 1859, but backwards to the Puritans and the Reformers and Jonathan Edwards and the faithful fathers and throughout the history, and then to the apostles and ultimately to Christ. And from Christ we learn to love and to believe and to obey all of the scriptures. For as he said, these are they that testify of me.